Stranger Things fans freak out over David Harbour's amazing Critics' Choice Awards speech. And David Harbour, the Stranger Things cast member who plays him, is also pretty great too, according to fans and critics. The 42-year-old U.S. star won the Best Supporting Actor at the Critics' Choice Awards 2018. However, he also won fans' hearts with his stunning awards speech. He told the audience, "In Stranger Things this season, Hopper spends the majority of the fall of 84 holed up in a cabin with a maturing young woman desperately, stumblingly trying to care for her as her ever-adapting evolving needs slip through his unsophisticated fingers, his rigid beliefs, his fear that the world isn't ready." Wow! David Harbour's acceptance speech was phenomenal. Twitter user: "The world isn't ready for the secret inherent power that she has inside her." Chas Farrell, he her guardian. "The cabin is safe, comforting, and it's dangerous out there, and yet she leaves," he continued. "When reconnected with her sister, she is lit aflame and carries this fire, this light back to Hawkins and reunites with Hopper, and now he himself must be guided by the North Star of her powerful coming to being." Because he loves her and because he needs her. She is the key to resurrecting life, cleansing the infection, closing the rift. If it likes it cold, she brings heat. And so he brings his shotgun to blast the smaller beasts to give her time to confront the dark monster's shadow that bathes Hawkins in darkness, that grows like a mold under the entire town. The star concluded, "And when all is done, Hopper can offer her one thing, he can get her a birth certificate, he can offer her inclusion, he can offer her freedom from exile, and he does." "And it is my great honor to play him." The New York-born actor then thanked his sparring partner Millie Bobby Brown, who plays 11 in the show, and the incandescent Winona Ryder who portrays Joyce, as well as his mother. One fan exclaimed, "Yay! David Harbour won the Best Supporting Actor and we got to hear another awesome speech. Loved it." While another added, "Wow! David Harbour's acceptance speech was phenomenal." A third chimed in, "I am so here for another David Harbour speech." The Critics' Choice Awards, which is in its 23rd year, honors the finest achievements of 2017 filmmaking.